y'all, it's Tierra O'Shea, and I'm back again with another video with my sister, Tori.
Oh, like, you say your name. I thought you were gonna, like, say my full name, too.
Okay. Well, this is my sister, Tori O'Neill. Well, Tori. Today we're gonna be doing the baby food challenge, and basically what we did is I bought 4 different baby foods, and then she went and bought 4 different baby foods, and then we have a scarf that went somewhere, and we're gonna use it as a blindfold, and we're basically just gonna test the different baby foods and try to see if we can guess what flavor it is. So I got the 4 that I got. Mine are kind of fancy, but they were only like 80 and 60 cents each, to be honest. So one is peach banana apricot, which looks kind of good, to be honest. I have mango and pumpkin, which I don't know how to feel.
I don't know how to feel about that at all.
Corn pudding.
Ew.
I don't even know what corn pudding is. I don't know what corn pudding is. And then the last one I got was cheesy potatoes and pork loin. Not even tenderloin.
Okay, I ate like green bean flavor. Okay. I went more traditional. And mine was even cheaper because I got mine at Big Lots because I'm balling on the budget. So we got our vegetable turkey dinner. Can you see it? We got chicken noodle.
If it's chicken noodle, why is it chunky?
There's no noodles. Okay, we have, it's called,
I'm talking about
our pig. It's like vomit. This is bananas and creams, like oatmeal. And then and the fancy one here is mango and quinoa. That's like your pumpkin in. I don't know how I feel about that. So since hers are twist toss.
Yeah.
Because it's not gonna be good. Ready?
By the way, Publix got tropical lemonade.
Bro, it's so time good. Out, sidebar, whatever. This tropical lemonade is the truth. Like, truth.
It is.
Okay, ready?
Don't be trying.
I'm gonna try nothing. Ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Boom, bitch. Don't be doing that. I'm scared, Tori. Don't be weird. You have to show.
She gets nervous hiccups, so just listen.
You have to show them what it is first.
Okay, ready?
Are you showing them?
Yep. 1 minute. First, we're gonna go with.
Fuck off.
All right. Let me just get in here.
Hold on.
Why are you?
I think hiccups.
Ready? Open.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Ready?
I'm sorry.
1, 2.
Don't put a bunch. Tori.
Okay.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. You didn't even taste it.
That's turkey.
No.
Put it back.
What is that? That is,
the corn pudding?
No, it's cheesy potato and pork loin. That good?
Ew.
What does it taste like?
The texture just fucks me off.
Yeah, it's like grainier. Here, I'm not doing that. You didn't even, you barely even like.
No, it was the texture. To be honest, it tastes like rancid Loki. Like, not even kidding.
But you know what baby's gonna do when you give it to baby. Probably gonna get.
No, they're gonna spit that shit out.
Nah.
I mean, ugh.
Why are you, you don't even know what that ride was for.
Well, hopefully it wasn't for nothing scary.
What would it be for?
I don't know, but you said like it was something scary.
No, I used it for my nails.
Oh. Ugh. I don't know what that. All
right. I'm gonna take mine like a G. Let's do this.
One more nervous. Why'd you give me a bad one first?
Because I had to do one of them. Alright. Shit, it's like on my glasses. My glasses touch my eyeball. Okay. Just click my mouth.
Okay, y'all.
Hey!
This is what I'm doing. Tori!
Okay, I'm just preparing myself.
big bite. It's nasty.
That's that corn pudding, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, man. That so is- she's winning. She has won. Was it nasty? I thought it was...
This smell it might let people green.
Oh, my.
Okay, so those are Infinity scars, but during Black History Month, I always wear a head wrap. So I cut that bit in half, wrap it around my head.
I like, do grow.
All right, so next,
Tori.
Bro, calm down.
Don't get the hiccups, T. Are you already doing it?
I'm like getting it now. All right, so for this one, we're going to do, we're doing this. I'm not gonna give you as much last time.
Oh, now I know it's a shitty ass flavor.
Ready? Open?
Tori, can you give me that one?
Can you open your mouth?
I'm sorry! One. Hold on, I don't like your energy.
Okay.
One. Stop counting, bitch!
Okay. I'm trying to help you out.
Move your hand! I'm sorry! You're making me tense.
Go. Keep it in there.
That's chicken noodle.
Yes, chicken noodle.
Whoa, that's fucking weird.
Does it taste like it?
It does.
It smells like it.
But it's sweet.
What?
Is it carrots?
It's grainy.
I don't know. That one, like, whoa. That, like, messed up the vibe of the video just because that was weird.
So far, we're getting it. Clearly, baby's taste bugs.
So, one to one.
But it's my go.
Oh, where's your spoon?
All right, it's right there.
You don't want that shit?
I mean, I ain't afraid of it. Shoot, this is gone. This is failing so bad. We need a freaking blindfold. How do we not have a blindfold in this house?
Why would we have a blind? Oh, I just threw one away when I clean my room.
Exactly.
The eye cover shit. Hey, bro.
I'm not cheating.
So I'm doing.
I should have better this time. I'm mad because I can't even cheat if I wanted to. It's dark as hell on here.
I'm doing this.
I forgot the name of this.
I'm just kidding, guys. I don't think I held up what I was doing. I'm doing this one.
This one's so.
Okay, open.
Give me a second. Ah! I felt it on my tongue. I'm sorry.
What? No, we have 10 minutes.
Okay, go.
I didn't even give you all of it. What is it?
Sweet potatoes?
Mmm. I don't know. No.
It's not sweet potatoes? Is it that pumpkin shit?
Girl, we ain't got sweet potatoes on the thing.
Is it the pumpkin one then?
No. Really?
This triple dinner?
Yeah, this one stank.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That one smells bad. It does. It smells like sweet potatoes.
It tastes like, it's like smell, oh God.
I like sweet potatoes. That's why I got that one out of the way.
That like coats the tongue.
I hate sweet potatoes.
Don't judge me, I'm
yeah, since we're already, I mean, since we're already 11, I guess we should just only do the ones we haven't done. You know?
I said we should start trying some of this stuff. So I'm gonna win.
No, we're at 1-1. You did like 3 guesses last time.
You didn't say how many guesses I had. How many guesses
Tori,
did
we have? Tori, we both guessed one time. Tori, are you serious? You guessed 3 different options.
And you let me keep guessing?
No, we're 1-1.
All right, fine. Be at you to roll your life. All right, so here.
I ain't time to share. I just want to hold it.
All right. Where are we going? Oh. All right, now where I'm going.
Go, Chad. I'm telling you, I ain't through.
Okay, I'm doing.
I ain't done with you. Oh yeah.
All right, I'm doing this one. I can read it.
Well, what do you mean they can read it?
That smells questionable at best.
Tori, please.
Ready? You signed
You're
up
for pissing me off.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, this way it is. Open.
Don't put a lot. I'm not. I feel like your energy that just
like you're, I thought we were right here.
This is good, isn't it?
She likes it.
It's like.
Do I need the rest of it off your hand?
Man.
Nah, bitch. It's that quinoa shit.
It is!
Was it? It's something with quinoa.
It's mango and quinoa.
It was good until you tasted the quinoa.
Who puts mango and quinoa? Like, I feel like kids, it's kind of like a cocktail. Like, just find some random stuff, mix it together, and hope for the best.
Ew! Who gonna eat this?
Rupert.
Thanks.
He eats off the floor. I mean...
Okay. We should do it. Wait, how many? What flavors have we haven't done yet? So we've used
these and that and this. So those are three left.
Okay. Close your eyes.
Okay.
You ain't looking.
You'll find out because the freaking.
Okay, guys. Oh, sorry, y'all. I didn't share one of these. Maybe this one.
So you got some blends. So if I like guess like how you did, if I guess the main flavor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we gonna remember all this shit.
No. That was like 8 main.
Banana cream.
I regret everything in my life that's led to that.
Literally the only thing I gave you that was how scared you like give it to me. What it tastes like?
Why is it so lumpy?
I feel like we should try it. After we're done, we should try the ones that we haven't tried.
Why is it so lumpy?
That and it's thick too.
Oh, I just wanna like wipe my tongue. I just wanna scrape my whole dang tongue.
Ugh.
Alright, just
alright, this is me again.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, I knew I would throw up on that one. That's why I was like,
yeah,
no.
That's why as soon as it hit my tongue, I'm like, nope.
I tried not to put a lot on it.
All right, ready?
That one. I don't know. Hold on.
We'll squeeze it. Someone's squeezing your mouth.
Ew!
Just, girl. You like it. You like it. Mm-hmm. It was this one.
Is it apricot?
Nope.
But yeah, something.
No, it's mango and pumpkin. You not like it? Make sure you take that with you.
You would like it.
Really? Mm-hmm. Alright, so I mean, do we really have to guess the last one because it's the only last one?
No, we should both try it.
So basically, I won.
No, you didn't. It was a tie.
No, you did. How was it a tie?
So what two you got right?
I got the banana and I got...
Oh, yeah, you got two.
What, it tastes like shit is what we're getting to.
Basically. Well, okay, this is the video. Tori won. We're going to be doing a lot more challenges after we think of something to do. But if you guys have any ideas, just leave them down below. Like, comment, subscribe, follow us both. Both of our links will be in the description box down below. Bye. You look my shirt.
Bye.